Solarstone proudly presents Pure Trance Radio.
Hello ladies and gents, this is Solarstone, back with your weekly fix of the finest quality progressive and uplifting pure trance music. This is episode 81 of Pure Trance Radio. Coming up in today's show, I've got new tracks from Alan Morris, Snyder, Something Wicked from Indecent Noise, a bootleg from Kieran McCauley, and of course a beautiful chill out moment. Kicking off with a progressive selection, and this on MPS Indigo, a new sub-label of Mike Push's label, Mike Push Studio. This is Mars Colony from Gagauz, I think it is. G-A-G-A-U-Z. What would you say? Gagauz? Gagauz? Answers on a postcard, please. Selection on Pure Trance Radio. You just heard Mars Colony from Gagauz. That's on MPS Indigo. And now this one from Tim Penner. This is called Be Free, and it's the latest release on Pure Progressive. One of the tracks I kicked off my open to close with in New York on Friday just gone. such an amazing gig, and you'll be happy to hear that I did record the entire thing, and it will be uploaded to my SoundCloud channel in a few weeks' time. A beautiful record. That's Be Free from Tim Penna on Pure Progressive. Played you the original mix of this next one on the show last week, I think it was. This is the relaunch remix of Destiny from Neptune Project and Polly Strange. Let's see what you think of this. rather nice progressive take on an uplifting trance record. That's Neptune Project together with Holly Strange. The track's called Destiny and it's the relaunch remix on the guy's very own Mythology label. One more cut coming up in this week's progressive selection, and it's this on Bonsai Progressive. It's Pavlin Petrov and Graham Thoris, I think it is, if that's a Welsh name. The song's called We Are Not Alone, and this is the Nico Parisi remix. This week's progressive selection. That's Pavlin Petrov and Graham Thoris with We Are Not Alone, the Nico Parisi remix on Bonsai Progressive. Still to come, new tracks from Mohamed El Alami, Amir Hussein, Steve Allen. But before all that, here's a little bootleg from Kieran McCauley, his interpretation of the classic Sunrise from Ratty.
We like it pure.
Shipless ocean.
Yes, this is Pure Trance Radio. That was a Kieran McCauley rework of Sunrise by Ratty. That's a white label. And now this on Universal Nation is Mohammed El Alami with These Moments. Keeping the melodic tunes coming in this week's show. That was Kieran McCauley. No, it wasn't. That was actually Mohammed El Alami with These Moments on Universal Nation. No, another spin for this. Former big tune. It's my favourite Italian. Giuseppe Ottaviani with Countdown. The on-air extended mix taken from the album Alma. This is on Black Hole. We'll be right back. absolutely love that. That's Giuseppe doing what Giuseppe does best. Melodic, uplifting trance music. That's called Countdown, his new single on Black Hole. That's the On Air extended mix. Now I've got another rework of an old track. This is Amir Hussein on the mix of In The End from Ava Mayer, originally released on Electronic Elements. This is Pure Trance Radio with Solar Stone. In the background, that's Amir Hussein on the mix of In The End by Ava Mayer. Hope you enjoyed the show so far. Remember, we are tweeting the tracklist via I Like It Pure. Also streaming the show via the Solar Stone fan page on Facebook. Next up, something on Ava White. This is Sheridan Grout and Michelle C with One Chance. Steve Allen on the mix. Bit of vocal trance there from Steve Allen mixing up One Chance from Michelle C and Sheridan Grout on Ava White. Now another play for this. This is Dimension with Vorpret. Out now on Pure Trance. Vorpret from Dimension. That's out now on Pure Trance, and I'll be giving the UCAST remix of that a spin on next week's show for you. And now this, from Indecent Noise. This is called War Cry, and this is on the Outburst Twilight label. Kicking. That's Indecent Noise. Rather unusually releasing on Outburst Twilight. That's called War Cry. Now check this out from Snyder. This is absolutely brilliant. It's called Outsider. The extended mix on his very own label, After Dark. We'll be right back. This is Pure Trance Radio, and that's Snyder doing what he does best. Slamming techie trance music, that's called Outsider on After Dark. Now it's time for my big tune, ladies and gents. Originally featured on Pure Trance Volume 5, but never previously available in its full extended glory. This is brand new on Pure Trance Recordings, Alan Morris and Digital Eye. The extended mix came out on Monday, and it's this week's big tune. That is such a brilliant record, one of my favourite cuts from Pure Trance Volume 5, and available now in its full extended mix format. Alan Morris, Digital Eye, and that's on Pure Trance. Big thanks once again for tuning in, guys. I'm going to leave you with this week's chill out moment, taken from the Iris soundtrack. This is a winged victory for the Sullen with Gard de Nord.
Solar Stone's chill out moment.
Thank you.
Pure Trance Radio with Solar Stone.